Well, it's the robot's heavy. The wheels are going at the max speed. At least they should be.
There is literally nothing.